Hi guys, my name is Daniel. I'm going to show you how to turn your emergency notifications off on your on two phones, Android and iPhone. So on the Android, you scroll down and you go to settings. You go to sound and you go to emergency broadcast. And then you uncheck all of these. And then you're done with the Android. And then in the iPhone, you go to notifications, scroll all the way down, take out all of these, and then you're done. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.